Tack-strip. You may want to wear these gloves. These are extremely sharp. A lot of people are worried about taking up the tack-strip because they're afraid they're going to ruin the floor. I guess you could, but it's kind of hard. The tack-strip is held down by these little nails. So what you want to do, get that staple out of the way, is go underneath that nail. Now what we do is we'll save a piece of this carpet pad, throw all the tack strip inside of it, and roll it up, put some tape around it, keep yourself from getting hurt. Take it to the dump, leave it for the can.